Please let me know in the comments if you'd like to see a full tutorial of this arrangement, and if you'd like to order this arrangement, you can check out the link in the description. And for more guitar lessons, music theory, and solo guitar arrangements, please subscribe.